Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Radhika and you are tuned into Jhumka Girl Radhika. So for today's video, I have come up with this look which contains only 3 makeup products. So without any further ado, let's just start with the video.
So for today's video, I'll be using 3 products. The first being Pond's BB Cream. The second being Maybelline Falsies Push-Up Mascara, and the third being Maybelline Lipstick in the variant Lively Violet. So let's get started with it. And apply it on the back of my hand and use it as a blush. I really like this shade, so therefore I went for this one. Also, you can use matte lipsticks or a liquid lipstick as per your preference. But yeah, if I go to a function, I prefer to take a glossy lipstick because it adds a little bit of sheen as well. Next up, I'll be using this Maybelline mascara, and I'll be taking a little bit of it on the back of my hand. Lipstick. And I'll just mix these two and apply it as an eyeshadow. Get that transition effect. Make sure you apply more pigment towards your eyelash and then try to blend it above. Now I'll be using this mascara and using this brush. I'll be applying it as an eyeliner. Now this step is optional. If you like liner on an everyday basis, you can apply it, or else you can skip it as well. I'm really fond of liners, so I'll be using it today. Thank you. nose. Just clean it up a little on a tissue and just run it through your eyebrows once or twice, very slightly. I have fuller eyebrows, so I won't be using it, but that's just a trick you can use. Next, I'll be using this lipstick as a lipstick to finish up this look. Subscribe to my channel and yeah, share this video with anyone you would love to, and I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.